get moving this morning. 20 jumping jacks. Here we go. Keep it up. All right, 40 jump ropes. Pretending we have a jump rope here. Okay. We have Will Puppy downstairs as well, so you hear barking, he's getting excited with the jump rope. All right, 20 back extensions, getting that arms up, moving and warm. Yes, Charlie, I know. Some left and right lateral lunges. Awesome. All right, let's get down on all fours. Let's do some cat-cows. And let's do a bear hold, which is like a high plank, but your knees are bent for just about 30 seconds here. Getting that core and back engaged. Good. Keep that hold and take a few steps forward and a few steps back. Nice work. All right, take it down on all fours. Take one arm behind the head. Reach up and reach all the way through to get that thoracic spine stretched out. Just give me five on each side. Good, switch it up. All right, guys, last little bit of the warm-up here. We're going to do three rounds of this, inchworm out, 10 mountain climbers, one push-up. So walk it out, 10 mountain climbers, one push-up, and walk it back. Give me two more. Push up and walk it back. Last one. All right, shake it out, get some water, grab those dumbbells, we'll go ahead and get started. All right, so we have four circuits today. The first one is all about pushing. The second one is all about pulling. And the last two are kind of body weight, core stabilizing circuits. So I'll walk you through it. We're gonna do the first one three times through. and we're going to start on our backs doing some chest presses. So let's go ahead and get there. We're doing 15 chest presses into 15 chest flies. This is what a press looks like, and this is what a fly looks like. All right? So we'll get started in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice work. Last two, and getting into those flies. Slight bend in that elbow, like you're wrapping your arms to hug someone. Nice work. Five more. Four. Three. Two. One. We're on our feet. Let's go. 15 shoulder presses. That looks like this. Option to bring that leg back for stabilization or to stand shoulder width apart, however you're comfortable. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 15. Looking strong, everyone. Good. 10 lateral raises. Let's go. Push through. I know it burns. Drop one weight. Lift one above your head for tricep extension. In 3, we're doing 15, in 2, in 1. 15, let's go. Whew, push through, I am with you. 3, 2, and 1, nice job. Drop our weights. Active rest here or option to take a full rest. So we'll do about a minute of jump rope and then we'll get started. This is your time to get water, towel off, whatever you need. But we'll be doing some active rest for our workout today. Nice job, everyone. You guys look strong. Make sure you're in those arms shaking out. Getting ready for round two. Clarity is on. Shout out to Flat Basin. All right, guys, let's grab those weights. Get ready for round two. We're on our back. Chest press to chest fly. 15 and 15. In 3, in 2, in 1, let's go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We're on our feet, 15 shoulder presses. This is where it gets hard, but you guys got it. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice work. Good. 10 lateral raises. Here we go. Nice work. Drop that weight, tricep extension. Here we go. 15. In 5. In 4. In 3. You got it. In 2. In 1. Nice work. Drop it down. Active breath here. Woo! Looking strong. We only have one more round of that. Those arms. All right, quick sip, and we're getting into our last round. We're on our back. We're off in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Last time through. You guys got it. In 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1, chest flies, let's go. Slight bend in that elbow. Keep it up. In 5. In 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. We're on our feet for our shoulder presses. Let's go. You got it. In 5. In 3. Woo. In 1. 10 lateral raises. Let's go. You got this. Nice work. Nice. Weight down. Tricep extensions. here we go. Final 15. You got it. I'm with you. In 5, 4, 3, in 2, that's it. Nice work, guys. Shake it out. Awesome job. Noodle arms already. Take 20 seconds here, get some water, reset. Nice work on that push sequence. We are now getting into our pull circuit. This one here has 4 exercises in total, and we'll do it 3 times through. And my hair tie just broke, that's never fun. Having hair issues today. So using those weights again for this circuit. This will be our last circuit with weights, so really push through, push yourself, see what you can do. All right. We are starting with bent over rows, okay? I like to keep my weights parallel to my feet, pulling here, engaging that lat. Some people like to keep them perpendicular to the foot and twist at the top. You can do that as well. We're doing 15, in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. Squeezing those shoulder blades. In 5, in 3. In 1. Drop 1 weight. We are on our backs with our feet up. We're doing pullovers that look like this. 15. In 3. In 2. In 1. Let's go. Nice work. Keep it up, everyone. In 5, in 3, in 1. We're on our feet again. We have both weights in our hands. We're doing rear delt flies. Same motion as that chest fly, but we're bending over. And we're doing 10. In 3, in 2, in 1. Slight bend in that elbow. We're getting right into bicep curls after this. In 3, in 2, in 1. Give me 15 bicep curls. Let's go. Let's get it. Awesome job. Weights down. Take a rest here. Running in place for our minute. Nice work. Thank you. times through of that one. Awesome job. Let's grab those weights. We're starting with the 15 bent over rows. All right, in three, in two, in one, let's go. Shoulder blades are squeezed the entire time. Like you're keeping a pencil back there. We're on our backs after these for those pullovers. You're dropping one weight. Here we go. In three, two, and one. In five, in four, in three, in two, in one. We're on our feet for those rear delt flies. Both weights needed for 10 repetitions. Here we go. Into 15 bicep curls. Let's go. Nice work. That's it, guys. Shake it out. Run in place. Grab water if you need. Looking strong. We have one more round of that. Option to hide in those arms if you're really feeling it. I think it adds a nice stretch to my arms for me personally. All right, shake it out for our final round. I'm grabbing a quick sip because I need it. We have our bent over rows. Last circuit with weights here. We got this. In three, in two, in one. Let's go. Show me what you got. Elbows close to your side. Tight core. We're on our back. We drop a weight. We have those 15 pullovers. Here we go. Nice work. Five more. Last two. Good. up on our feet, both weights in hand, rear delt glide for 10. You are almost there. Let's do it. In three, in two, in one, 15 bicep curls. Here we go. In three, in two, in one. Drop those weights. Say bye-bye to them. We are done using those for the rest of the workout. Woo. Nice job. Keep it up. So our next two circuits are going to be body weight. A lot of plank variations. Our core is going to stay tight that whole time. Really burn out that upper body. All right, guys, shake it out. Get some water before we get into our last two circuits. You guys are looking super strong. All right. Our next circuit is four exercises. We're going to do it three times through. The first one you might have not seen before, so I'm going to demonstrate. It is a bear hold, like we were doing in our warm-up. We're doing a rotation. Some people call it a break dancer. Kind of a funny name. So you're kicking your leg through to each side. Okay, and we're gonna do 20 repetitions of those total. The last move as well, we'll do 20 of those, then we're gonna do some push-ups. You've seen those before. Then some shoulder taps. You've seen those before too. The last move I wanna demonstrate is a pushback. Looks like this, okay? So those are the four moves. We'll get into it, starting in those bear holds, 20 total. So 10 on each leg. All right, in three, in two, in one. Kick it through. Nice work. Halfway. Here we go. Last two. You're giving me 8 push-ups. You're dropping to your knees if you need. So push through here, guys. It's tough. I'm with you. Good. Shoulder tap. 16. Let's go. Push through. Push back. Bending those knees for 8. And then we rest. You got it in 3, in 2, in 1. Good. Active rest here. 40 Russian twists. Give that back a break. Looking strong. Awesome job. shake it out. Water. We're getting started again in about 10 seconds. You guys got this. This is the hardest one. Push through those push-ups. Show yourself what you got this morning. All right, starting in three, in two, in one. Let's go, round two. Come on. Halfway there. Let's go. In three, in two, to those lovely push-ups for eight. Let's go. You got it. 16 shoulder taps. Here we go. Focus on controlling those hips. Good. 8 pushbacks. Then you're done. Come on. I know. Russian twist if you got it. This is your rest time. You use it how you need. Nice work, you guys. Grab some water. Shake it out. You guys are crushing it. Third and final round. We will start in 5 seconds. You got this? I know you can. Here we go. Let's get it. Halfway. Last two push-ups. I know you can. Come on. I'm with you. Let me see it. Push back. Last time through. Nice work. Finish strong with those 40. Woo! Awesome job! Nice work. I gotta roll up that back of it. You guys, we have one more circuit. It's only three moves. I know you can. Find it in you. And then we will be done. And we can get on with our day. This one is for time. So I will time you and let you know when to move on to the next. We're doing 40 seconds of work and 20 seconds of rest for three moves. Our three moves look like this. Plank. We're walking it out with our arms. Okay? Then we'll rest for 20 seconds. Then we have toe tap. Then we'll rest for 20 seconds. And we'll finish with the ever so lovely commandos. All right? You guys got it? Grab a sip and get on those hands. I'm timing you. I'll make sure to communicate along the way how we're looking. Plank walkout in three, in two, in one. Come on. Keep it up. Over halfway, you got it. Five more. And rest. 4:20. We have those toe taps coming up. You guys are looking strong. You got this. Get set. Here we go. Job, you guys. One more of that. One more. And then that's it. Yes. Chelsea's giving me the thumbs up. That means she's good. All right. Let's get ready. One more time through, starting with those plank walkouts. In three, in two, in one. Let's go. Over halfway. In five. In two. In one. Good. Shake it out. 1 minute and 20 seconds left of work. And then you're done. You got this. Let's go. Toe tap. Over halfway, come on. Nice work. All right. This is it, you guys. In three, in two, in one. Come on. Let me see it. Halfway. Find it in you. Amazing job. That's it. Woo. I'm dead. Stretch it out. Woo. Those muscles that hold your scapulas together. Woo. Burned. Amazing job. That was really awesome. Cross it over. Reach back. Stretch that tricep out. Switch it out. Reach back. Awesome. Grab behind you. Stretch it out with a forward fold. Woo. Release those hands down, let it all hang. Grab those elbows, side to side swing. Whew. I've been holding my elbows hurts right now. Hands and knees, let's see some cat cows. Push it back to child's pose. Reach over to the right. And walk it over to the left.